for your brain and for your booty. Snarky Puppy.
Ever since I started this band, I've always had this weird feeling that Europe is kind of like our land of milk and honey. So for me, this was a moment where I felt like it's essential that we record in Europe. I want to get the vibe of a European audience being in the room with us. You know, my gut just told me that this is the place that it needs to happen.